The one-step growth curve of bacteriophages consists of three main phases: latent period, rise period, and plateau period. Latent period is the initial phase where no new phages are detected outside the host cell, as you see here. It can be further subdivided into eclipse phase and intracellular accumulation. Eclipse phase occurs immediately after the phage enters the host cell. During this time, the phage will be actively replicating its genetic material and synthesizing proteins, but no complete virions are formed. This phase typically lasts for a few minutes to several hours depending on the phage. Then, after that, there is intracellular accumulation. During intracellular accumulation, newly synthesized viral components starts assembling itself into a complete phage particles within the host cell. After that, there is a sudden rise, which is called as rise period. So following the latent period, the rise period begins when the host cell lyses or bursts, releasing newly formed phage particles into the surrounding medium. In this phase, there is a rapid increase in the number of detectable phage particles. This is followed by plateau period. After the burst phase or initial burst of phages, the number of free phage particles reaches a plateau. This occurs because the available host cells are all being lysed, so new phages cannot find suitable host for infection. One more point, what is burst size? So this is a burst size. Burst size refers to the average number of phage particles released from a single infected host cell upon lysis. It is calculated by dividing the number of phages at the plateau by the number of phages at the end of latent period. So this one-step growth curve is a fundamental concept in virology that helps researchers to observe and quantify the viral replication cycle in a controlled environment. This model was first developed by Max Delberg and Emory Ellis in 1939 using T4 bacteriophage and E. coli as host. In that experiment, phage T4 has a base size of around 100 particles per infected E. coli cells. Hope you are clear. Take care. Stay blessed. Thank you so much. You are with biologyexamsforyou.com.